Hello all, and welcome back to Pokemon Sword. I hope y'all are still enjoying it. We just finished playing Yu-Gi-Oh! Pro. That was interesting, for lack of a better term. So let's see, where are we? What are we doing here? Everything been put on hold for a week because of Final Fantasy VII. I hope you all enjoyed that, so. So let's see what we're doing. So, okay, I think we're at the first gym battle. No, go to the hill. Sonya's would speak. See Sonya. This way? Yep, that's the apple. I'll walk. Wow. Nice. Well down there. I'm here to get this. Nice attack. Ew. Hey, Sonya. What's up? Thanks, Yapper. Wow. Where'd you come? I had you come because I wanted to hear what you thought. So that deer griff, what do you think of it? Dynamax. Seems likely. It seems certainly. It certainly looks like a gigantic Pokemon. I suppose people 3,000 years ago could have just imagined this, but it looks too similar to Dynamax. It can't just be a coincidence. A long time ago, Great Black Storm covered the Galar region. Giant Pokemon ran rampant. But what was the Black Storm they called the Darkest Day? What connection does it have to Dynamax? I guess I'm the lucky lady who'll be looking into that. Grand sure gives me a lot to do. Thanks for your thoughts on the matter, as things are, give you a lead card. Milo's card. Milo, a grass type gym leader, things will go well for you. It's fire, flying, or bug type moves. Take these two. It will be pretty bad if your Pokemon weren't in fighting. Go on then, get yourself to Turffield Stadium and battle yourself silly. Just went to the Pokemon Center. So, why couldn't they voice this? Speaking of voice, I ran across a little animated short of Pokemon Sword Shield. I think they call it Trilight Wings. And it's so far interesting, and characters are voiced, so why can't they voice the characters in games? It's 2020, come on, people. Take a look at this, Gene. Grass Gym Bad. I got it in one try. I reckon I'm just about the greatest when it comes to wrangling Hulu. I had plenty of practice at it after all. But I'm sure you can win one of these two. After all, you are my rival. Let's paddle. I'm going to help you through registration. First thing first, I have a quick refresher about the gym challenge. The goal as a gym challenger is to complete each gym mission by every gym leader and gather the 8 gym badges. Got it. So, would you like to attempt this gym mission? Yes, let's do it. If you would like to attempt the gym mission, please change into your uniform. Oh, they're gonna make me do this every time. And let the gym mission begin. Give it your best shot. Mission given by Turffield's Pokemon Gym is this. To chase all unruly Wooloo to that blockade you've made from our bales of straw over there. Oh, by the way, you can call me Dan. I'll serve as the referee, and it's also my job to report results of the battles to VPHQ. I'll let the gym mission begin. Okay, what happened to just battling trainers? Why do we gotta do this stupid stuff now? Kappa! Welcome to Gym Challenger, sorry, but I have to send you packing, it's my job. So why do we get to run around and do... whatever challenges and fight trainers, isn't it just usually a typical maze? Burn it. Yeah, Baboot. As expected, a gym challenger and their Pokemon are in perfect sync with each other. The grass gym. I have a fire starter. What do you think is gonna happen? I see Yapper over there. Yep, thought so. He is gonna eat the sheep. Whatever you wanna call them. I see two yappers. Let's go inside. No, you damn fools. No, that way. No, God. Son of a... Oh, you... Gotta be kidding me. Fine. Go on, get up there. You get up there. Is that one that's missing? Yeah, you. Get over here. Get over here. You're going the wrong way. That's right. I'll follow Yapper. Now let's does. Deadly. Let's fight you, because that's getting annoying. Gym leader lies just ahead of you, but that doesn't mean shit. I know what that is. Ah, burn it! Yep. Trash gym. Fire type. They don't mix. Oddish, eh? Oop. I keep in Crabu. Burn it. Next is the gym leader, right? What a strong challenger. Oh, once I beat her, Yappa. Stands next to her. Oh, this was two of them. Alright, this was two on the side. That was a bit unnecessary. Could have just had trainers. Gym mission cleared. Does he actually have six that I'm gonna have to beat? Just a design choice. My gym's the first one people face, so we get a lot of challenges. That's why I try and keep the gym mission challenging. But that didn't stop you from completing it, Gene. Proper job. Sure, it seems like you understand Pokemon real well. This is gonna be a doozy of a battle. I have to Dynamax my Pokemon. I want to win. Alright, Milo. Galar engineering, Galar Dynamax engineering. Alright. 3 turns, human power from the maximum. Special effects. Okay. Changes to him. I should get to it. Alright. Let's just use Ember. Ooh, one shot it. Let's use Flame Charge then. We're not gonna be done in that easy. We're tough as weeds. And How gross? That's supposed to be something like edge. Flame charge it! And then Santa Dynamax are about to be... I did not expect him to do that. Leaves you in shock and awe. It's our Dynamax move. Okay. Two can play that game. Abu! Level up. Had HP restored. Oh, he only has two Pokemon. Dynamax! Mega Flare! Grass has built it. What an incredible gym challenger. I hope that I am fine. Does it? I think it's evolving. Evolved into evil? Just look at that thing. Fox with mask, a little mustache. Oh, that looks familiar. Vaguely familiar. What is it? It's a game. Fox. Sly Fox? Yeah, I think it's Sly Fox. It secretly marks potential targets with scent. By following the scent, it stalks its targets and steals them. Steals from them when they least expect it. Theft. Sure, what does theft mean? Let's go to back. That must have been a fulfilling Pokemon battle for you. It's proof that you have defeated a gym leader for the gym challenge. Allow me to present you with your very own brass gym badge. Then you can catch one up to level 25. Wait, that's a weapon on the level that I can catch. You need to obtain all 8 gym badges in order to complete the gym challenge. And the only way to gather all the gym badges is to defeat every gym leader. Challenger Gene, my most sincere congratulations on defeating our gym Milo. Please accept this team to accommodate? Commemorate your victory. I don't know. Magically. I can't read. If y'all haven't figured that much out. Hey, you can have Milo's uniform to go with it. It's a replica, of course. Wait, I can change my uniform? Some advice for you, Gene. The gym challenge has a set order you need to follow. So that means your next step should be Hulbury to meet Nessa. Hulbury is just beyond Route 5. Of course, since you've got the grass badge, you could head to the wild area. It's a bit tricky to catch Pokemon that are a higher level than Pokemon on your team, but they make powerful allies if you succeed. I think we'll just keep going. Go ahead and pick up if I can get it before. It's Nessa again. Oh, she's gonna be the water. Yeah, my. Does Yapper have any? Start training him. I don't know how well Raboot's gonna deal with water. Oh, so you only get one escape book now. That's cool. as I thought, right? There's like, whatchamacallit's that? Badges. In the wilds where you up your Dynamax level. I wonder if it would be worth going back to the wild. What do you all think? Should we go back to the bottle then? Some leveling? Dynamax, or just head on to Nessa? Yeah, we should. Let's get to the town, so fly back. It's about to... Outside! Okay, yeah. Bye. Time for a special interview with Gym Challenger. Best way to get to know you is battle. Pokemon battle, of course. Pokemon trainers. Good Pokemon and trainers really shine on camera. It's hard to describe in just a few words what an incredible potential. I lost, does that mean the interview is ruined? Good. So, let's move some guys around. Swap you. Gapper. Raboot, let's... Ow, that hurt. Reboot! Help! Help, Yapper. Good. Double kick back then. Oh, it's so nice. Door. Oh, that is... Yeah, that's cheap. Very cheap. Epper, level up! Yay! Spark. Yes. So it's 20. Spark 60. Yeah, let's... That. False. Hey, that's a wall up it. On button. Potion on Pepper. There we go. Of course. Hey, Spark. Ah, that still did nothing. Raboot. Yes, different. I so hope that Yapper's stronger against water types. Alright, the stuffle is going. Quit using Endure! Lipstick on. It's a nuzzle. Paralyze it. Yeah, there we go. Try and bite. That was a super effective hit. Buy it again. One more bite. Try catching it. Yeah, football. Not like I'm gonna use it, but help us catch it. Who knows, we may need to catch a bunch of Pokemon. Let's see here. Apper is close to level. Hits light and shock. If it attacked and it flash rates, inflates its body to pump up its counter strike. No. Box. Very cheap. One more time. I was attacked by a squirrel. Covid. I don't know. Spark. There we go, that's something I'm missing. Hide it. Punch it. Hide it again. Good doggy. Fight him. Oh, I found a trainer. Whilst gathering berries. I think that was. I don't know. And an apple. Up in. Bite it. Find it again. Let's swap up for Raboot. Get in there, Raboot. Burn it. Is it only known with fall? Kick it into it. Hey, Yapper, what's up? Yapper. I should have given my Pokemon a berry when its HP got low. Cloud or something. Sparky. His own weight in sugar every day doesn't sugar. I'd like to show you my Pokemon that have grown so well. Yeah, What? Controller. What in the hell is that? Why? I have no idea what my controller is doing. Why was doing that? We need that boot. Get in there. Gas type. Flame charge it. Burn it. Burn. Hey, yeah, fair, love the barb. I wasn't sure which move to use and got lost in thought. Sure, it's a great excuse. My partner Pokemon has been grown in a really unique way. Check it out. Really? Spark it. Alright, never mind, Rabu, go in. Oh, screw you. Good yapper. Spark it. Don't hurt me. Yes, got pills. Bite it. Good job, Yapper. cutie fly. A cute gopper. Spark it. Spark one more time. Pokemon are living creatures, after all, you can't always raise them how you want. And is it at the wind? Hold up. So that was useless. And necessary at anything. Hey, I know. Of course it didn't. Grab it. Yep. Nice to see a new face around here. This is the Pokemon Nursery. Take care of people's Pokemon here. I believe two Pokemon with us sometimes we find them there. Sit in that sort of thing? That's the old side to tell you. Pokemon with me. Help. Come back soon. Alright, yeah, got it. Oi! Just hand over the bike already. We need to cross this long bridge. We're gonna use that bike to chase around gym challenges, and it will get the screen. How barbaric. It wouldn't work anyways. You don't even have a Botom with you. Hey, I'm a gym challenger. They're trying to steal my bike. Please, if you could give them a big fashion, I would forget. Oh yeah. Oi, not trying to steal the bike, only borrow it. Gonna use it to chase after gym challengers and make them all tired. But I'm thinking I deserve a special shout out. I'm gonna crush you in battle. Good yapper. Doggy. Okay. Yapper out. Paralyze, yes, thank you. Yappa did it. And leveled up. The team Yell were getting up in the faces of trainers. You crushed my attempt to crush you. By you, I want that bike. Don't get it. Should I spark? Paralyze? Aww. Oh. Nuzzle. Yay, rapid level up. Actually, let's see. I was too distracted by that bike. Otherwise, there's no way I'll
to a fellow.
Yeah. Oh, only like you.
Hello.
I see.
Too strong. If I stay in the gym, challenge you. You're gonna cause problems for our own lady. Haven't seen the last of us, and make sure you stay out of our lady's way. Oh, Lord, quite the trainer. And I see you have a next to you. That means you have a bartender. Fantastic. I think I'll give it a bite to you. Better you have a tea. Now you know that Barton love Modus very, very much, right? Have to jump right into machines that have Modus. So that got me thinking, if I attach a motor to a bicycle, I could get a bottom to pop into it as well. Right. Come on, get the shot. First cycling together with bottom to the chop now. Come on now. To ride that bicycle together. Bottom? Bottom? I don't know. And press plus or minus buttons, right? So it's like. Bike now. Damn it, hop! Wow. There you are, G. I'm warning you though. Any closer than that, I have to check out. Grab off him. I warned you, we're both gym challengers who earned ourselves a grass badge. This is perfect training. Let's have a taste of what gym badge holds. Spark it.
Extreme freeze?
Fight it again.
Aw, you had to use that damn super potion.
Grab it, please.
Get rid of this thing. Kick it. Into oblivion.
Look, girl, I should have known you mastered attack matchups.
Yes. Yeah, fair, get in there.
Sparky.
Nice. Good job, Yapper.
Sparked it again. Of course you were hit 5 times. Yapper! Level up!
No, I'll switch out afterwards.
One of my Pokemon is an ace, there's no problem at all.
You say that, but two of them. Oh, that must be a starter.
Yapper, come out and play!
Burn it.
The taste of a true power, while green power just keeps growing stronger. Breaky uses Razor Leaf. Draki. Flame Charge, Rapid. Well, Draki is not doing so well. And charge again. We both got ourselves the same grass badge, so how come you're so much stronger?
That breeds fire. That's why.
You got too strong, Gene. Seems I've got to train even harder from now on. Next up is Nessa, the leader of the Water Gym.
I thought so.
Gene, Water Gym.
So since it's sparkling.
Yeah. Work to erase the good points of a Pokemon. Don't worry about its bad points.
I didn't think this was another battle. I thought Pokemon was very close. That's why I didn't feel it. She has two.
Bad. Now let's just keep Rapper again. Got a pig bat. I accept that I lost, but I'm not gonna let it bother me that much. That item.
See another trainer up there. I got a bike now, so let's run all the way back to today.
Heal up and continue on. takes the turn. Heal me up. Yes, it speed up. That's cool. That is... I don't need to drive a bike, but I can speed up the bike. Keep this to yourself, but I'm having Pokemon help with my work. Not a bad thing. Go again. I think it's a water type. Spark it, Gapper. Nope. Spark it again. Damn it! It can't paralyze, but it can poison. Very nice. Oh. Sonic. Target. A trainer who's stronger than me in the Pokemon that I work. There we go, we made it. Buy the Pokemon. Okay, I've played this for maybe an hour and 15 minutes. Pokemon does go by real quick. So I think this is a good place to stop for now. I need to go cook dinner and all that fun stuff. So we'll call this good for now. I hope you all enjoy, and I shall see you the next time, which will probably be tomorrow. Don't do any more tonight, but who knows. I'll see you the next time. Later.